Go ahead.
Mr. President, my point of order regards the first two votes we have today on the calendar for next year and the year after. I have two points to raise, if you please. First of all, these votes simply illustrate how powerless this Parliament really is. Everybody here thinks they're getting more and more power and more influence. But in point of fact,
point of order, Mr. Clark, point of order, another speech, please.
These amendments are simply to get round the fact that we are obliged
okay,
to
no
have
more
12
microphone.
Part
sessions. Sorry about this. Sorry about this. We move on to the vote.
Let's vote on the Fernandes report, colleagues.